Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to create your Facebook page. So let's get started. So the first thing is you need to create your Facebook account and you need to log in into your account. So after logging in, you need to be inside your home page, and inside the home at the top you'll be having this 9-dot options which is called as menu. Just select that, and if you just scroll down in the social here, you can see I'll be having an option called as pages. Just select that and it will give you an option to create a new page, and if you have previously some pages, the list of that also will be displayed over here. And since we are not having any pages, nothing is displayed now for us. So just click on this option, create new page, and here we will be getting an interface where we can type our page name, page category and bio of our page. So I am planning to create a sports page or something, so I'll just give something like that. And you'll be getting the preview instantly for your Facebook page to the right. And if you want the mobile mode, you can just click this. This will show you how your page will be displayed for the viewers. So this is fine. And next is the category. So this is quite important. In case if you're doing a business category page, you need to just type business and you'll be selecting the business center or business consultant or home business. So you have these many options to select from. And in case if you are from a hotel or restaurant background, you want to search for restaurant. So depending upon your use case, you will be having a category. In case if you are from gaming, you'll be having gaming, video creator, video game. You have these many options available. So since I am from the sports, I'll just give on sports. That's it. And you can add multiple categories. So if I want to add fan page, you can just add it. So by this way you can get a multiple category page. And next is going to be the bio. This is optional. This is a small one line description of your page. So once you're done filling up all the information, this is how your page will look like, and we can just click on create page. And that's it. Football fans page was created. Now we can add images to your page. So next details, what we will be getting here is the contact of our page. So first thing is, if you have a website, you can add your website link over here, your phone number, your email address and your location. And if you're, in case if you're a business, you can add all these details over here. You can even add your open times, but mine is just a random page, right? So I don't need those things. In case if you're having a business and or a restaurant, you need to fill these up. Or else if you don't want to fill it now, you can just click on next. That's totally up to you. And here we will be having an option to select two images. One is profile picture, which is the main profile of our image. Next is going to be the cover photo, which is going to be the background image. So we can just add it now. So I will just add some images for this. Yeah, this is going to be my background and this is going to be my profile. I can just add it like this, and you can just reposition like this also. So you can just, you know, hover over this and you can reposition the image that you have uploaded. Yeah, this is fine. And this is how our page looks. So it looks super cool now, and we can just click on next. So next we will be getting a prompt to add our WhatsApp number to our Facebook page. Since Facebook owns WhatsApp, this is possible. If you want, you can just add this number. I don't want to do it now, so if you want to skip it, just skip. And next is build your audience, add friends. We can add friends to our page as audience. So in case if you are having any number of friends in your Facebook account, you can just invite them. I think you'll be having an invite button in case if you're having friends. I don't have any friends in Facebook, so I'm getting this interface. Just click on next. So this is the last way, stay informed about your page. I would recommend you to enable all these, because you know, in case if you're running a business, people may be commenting, there may be some text messages for you through your Facebook page. So every time some people interact with your page, I would want you to get a notification. So this is good basically if you enable these both. And this is the last page. Here you can see, right, step 5 of 5. So once you are done, we can just click on done. Or if you want to change any information, you can just click on previous, it will go back. So just click done. And that's it. Now we have successfully created our Facebook page, and we can just click on take a tour. So we can switch between our Facebook page and our profile. This is the important thing, okay? Whatever we post in our Facebook page won't be visible in our main Facebook account. Like a main Facebook account can have many number of pages. So this is the place where you toggle between your main Facebook account and your Facebook page. You can click next. Yeah, you can get the insights of that. Here, explore the page feed. These are similar, okay? So this is what it said. First, if I click this and if I click on see all profiles, here you can see this is my main Facebook account and this is my Facebook page. So if I just click on this, I'll be taken back to my main Facebook account. So if I click on home, this is my home screen. And if I just click on the menu, and if I go to the same pages option that we went earlier, here you can see it shows us I am having this Facebook page. And if you want to again go back to this Facebook page, you can click this profile, see all profiles, click on your Facebook page. That's it. So this is the way how you can toggle between your main account and your Facebook page. That's it. So now I am inside my Facebook page. And in case if you want to post some stories or some contents, here are the options. You have a live video, photo, you can just select it and you can just post it. This is totally up to you. And you have an option called as public and private also. So these are available over here. And these are the statistics that you get, your post reach, your post engagement, how many people are going to view your post or videos, how many people are going to like your videos. So these appear over here. And another cool thing about this Facebook page is that we get great analytics, okay? So to the left, you can see I'm having this Meta Business Suite and Professional Dashboard. So if I click this, just click on cancel, maybe I'll open it in a new tab. Yeah. So this is where we will be getting our entire analytics. So here you can see, I can just click on get started. And if you want to invite friends, you can do that. I'll just close this now. So it says our Facebook contacts, total reach, all our notifications. It literally has the entire statistics and analytics of our Facebook page. And in case if you want to connect your Facebook page to your Instagram profile, you can just click on connect. And you can just click on continue. So this is totally up to you. And to the left, we'll be having something called as insights. Just select that. And this will show us each and every single statistics of our Facebook page. So here you can see, right, the audience, the followers, the Facebook likes, the results, Facebook reach, profile visits, everything, literally everything from audience, their location, their age and gender, countries. We will be literally getting everything over here. And the same thing applies with professional dashboard also. We will be getting a similar interface where we can just see our analytics. So this is it, guys, Facebook page. I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos related to AI as well as programming. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.